Alright. Into the velvet room we go.
Do you need something?
Whew. Alright.
How fares your progress in our game?
It goes.
Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute them. Can you gather them up?
Alright, I need Pixie, Pisaka, and Hariti.
Let us begin the search.
You're longer, Hellbecker, Magatsu, Izanagi. Mitras and Ganesha. Oh, I can make Horus.
Looks pretty tough.
It has Mega though. Touch and go. Automatic Sukukaja and Tomas. Ananta. Red Rider Okumi Nushi. Wait, first of all.
Finished for Justine.
For
you have registration. You'd like to register this? The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform an execution. Let us begin the search.
Sarasvati.
You can't handle this.
Dionysus. Bikini. Barong. Fornius. Daisojo. Kushinada.
You okay with this?
Cerberus, Melchizedek,
you can't handle this.
Two. Moloch, Carries, Pale Rider, Byakko, Queen Mob, Magatsu, Izanagi.
I see. A strong persona indeed. Skills, inmate.
Action on. Negative pile.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Ooh. Once surrounded, resist confused, side break. Resing slash.
It will receive extraordinary for a rebirth.
All right.
Okay.
All right. Ice boost. Fade fire. No rage.
You okay with this?
This creepy looking thing.
You can't handle this. Terrible, but not impressive.
Star Akana. Lilith.
You can't handle this.
Oh man, I remember Lilith. Girl.
strong. Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive extraordinary power. It will receive extra. My.
Alright, got Horus.
Okay!
Hama on. Diorama. Get rid of Diorama. Hama boost. Yes. Megiddo.
Gather them.
Pisaka.
You change your mind? You'd like to read the compendium? Read here. Is this your withdrawal? This persona? Then accept this persona. Is this what you'll withdraw? This persona? Then accept this persona. Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute. Can you gather them up? Looks pretty tough.
All right,
choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive a great deal of... I see.
Alright.
Alright.
Finished. Done already. Huh. It would seem.
Looking back on our encounters here, we have lost our composure in front of you quite a few times. So, me and Justine had a little talk. I don't know how to put this, but we don't even know each other. We don't know each other too well, even though we're so close. Also come to the realization that each of us complements the faults of the other quite nicely.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever had a deep convo like that with anyone before. Oh, and it made me remember something super important. I bet you want to hear what that was. Isn't that right, inmate? I'd like that. Of course you would.
Listen up, inmate.
The thing that I remembered is something someone once told me. You explain it, Justine. Essentially, the 22 arcana represent a journey. The fool embarks on a pilgrimage through the numbers, overcoming death and eventually obtaining the world. In short, this journey is the tale of one's path through life. So we realize something. If this wild card thing, the potential of the fool, proves that you're a traveler, then you're becoming stronger will lead us all in the right direction. That may even be the true meaning of rehabilitation, or perhaps it is something. Regardless, one thing we can be sure of is that this list was written with the intent of being completed. Understanding and having faith is that intent. And that intent is the change that list has brought upon in us. brought about in us. Not that somebody like you would be able to comprehend that, but for us, it was something really important to learn. Oh, and I think we might know who that voice in my head was, too. I can't tell you right now, though. Fine by me. I guess our fool is finally starting to learn his place. We have grown able to reflect on ourselves thanks to you. This may not be something I should be saying to you, but I have quite enjoyed our time spent together. You hear that, inmate? You better overcome this ruined stuff. Keep surviving all the way until you learn the truth, together. We vow to do everything in our power to assist you for the sake of your future and our own.
Rank 9!
Alright. So there you have it. Don't expect us to play nice just because we believe in you, though. We're gonna be as strict as ever.
Farewell.
Now, it's time by side with the final tasks for you to see what's the power of the world.
Now.
For that task, please bring us a set of high counter. Speak to us again once you have attained it.
Let's execute them. They will be reborn anew.
Bearclaws, Kogon, Miracle Punch, Officials, Rose, Heatrazer. Oof.
It seems it will become a skill card. Wish to perform an exit. Let us begin the search.
Cert.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
Siegfried?
You can't handle this.
Oh, I remember Siegfried. Siegfried from my last playthrough is what got us to be Ameno Sagiri. Mitras and Ganesha, Ganesha Horus, Mitras and Horus.
You okay with this?
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
You can't handle this. You change your mind? Done already?
It is time, inmate.
Right here. And here.
So you don't need a punchback, okay? Thanks, baby. Love you.
Master! Oh! See you later.
Oof.
Yo.
Great. Launch on.
You got time right now? All right, then. Thanks.
Sakura-san, I'm sorry for asking this of you.
It's all good. Not like I have customers to deal with. So, this is what you grew?
Yes. I'd like an honest opinion from a culinary professional.
Let me see. To be honest, both the taste and appearance are the opposite of what I'd call market grade.
I see.
But it's impressive you managed to grow anything at all up on a rooftop of all places.
I'm honored to hear you say that.
You know, I can't say it tasted good, but it was actually somewhat refreshing. Kind of like how you feel good after taking bitter medicine.
I first came across the plant in my house. It's possible that it's an experimental breed created for use at Okumura Foods. Thank you very much for the input, Sakura-san. I'll take note of that. He's right. That was the same thought I had. I think I understand what Sakura-san meant when he said they were refreshing. I agree! I'm so happy! I didn't expect this hobby of mine to provide value to the Phantom. This is actually the only thing I can honestly say I'm good at.
Sounds like hard work.
Thank you for worrying about me, but I find the work relaxing. Hey, do you think you could help me out again sometime? Like you did today?
Sure.
It's a deal! We're like real Phantom Thieves! Okay, I'll do my best from now on!
Let's do the time warp again!
It seems you were probing into a certain conglomerate. There's the possibility you even infiltrated their company building. Perhaps some sort of connection? Tell me about this person.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Empress persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Still, he was right. The taste leaves much to be desired.
All right. Started that, Arcana.
Ah, you're back.
Step one, just listen to what I tell you. These beans are Colombian, medium fine city roast. Oh, don't let the water boil too much. You're gonna be fine. I'll be here the whole time.
Yeah.
Not bad. So I guess anyone can do something as simple as just brewing it. Making a blend, on the other hand, is a different story. Mixing beans at a random won't do you any good. That's because the acidity and the flavor profile all depend on the bean ratio. Pretty deep, huh?
Off the expensive beans, got it?
Next up is the curd. There's something special about its flavor. Truth is, a scientific genius actually came up with the perfect spice combo to complement my coffee. Something about the quantification of taste. It's no formula for dip flavor, but it is pretty damn good. Anyhow, we don't make compromises when it comes to food service. Our stuff got about wild customers. This is a tiny shop, and self-satisfaction is the only thing that keeps me going. Haven't I already told you I don't have the money? Look at this place. You see many customers in here? Oh no. Oh, no need to hide it, Sakura-san. You must have saved plenty from your time working in the government. Aren't you taking care of that employee right there too? For nothing more than charity? I wish you'd show me the same kindness you show others. If you're not planning on buying anything, can you please leave? I'm expecting a phone call, so I don't have time to chat with you. I don't mind if you take the call in front of me. I could talk to your little friend here in the meantime. So should we keep talking until your call comes in, or would that be too inconvenient for you? Well,
oh, there's that social services call I was waiting for. They come around pretty often. Make sure this guy's not getting in any trouble. Want me to introduce you?
Oh, that's right. I have some business I need to take care of myself. I'll come back later.
Jeez.
So you really have nothing better to do? I guess I should explain what's going on. He might try and drop by when I'm not around. That man is an old acquaintance of mine who's short on cash right now. Looks pretty friendly, yeah? Don't let him fool you. It's all an act. I have to say, though, I'm surprised you were quick-witted enough to pull that stuff off. You saved me back there. Thanks. I should make curry that slightly restores the speed all out. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. troubles, it's way easier to ignore them. I guess that's just the kind of person you are, though, huh? Is it time already?
I'd report him to the cops if he wasn't related to her. Never mind.
Now then.
Anyway, that's it for today. Go study or something after you close up. Oh, okay. I've been a teacher for 20 years now, but this has been the craziest year of my career. Whoops. Remember those incidents in April, then the Phantom Thieves and the principal? Yes, as you young folk might say, the situation's indeed quite whack. I'll never say that again. Perhaps you're wondering why I use such hip terminology. Now then, get Ryuji-kun.
Let's see how you're doing.
Also using a coded language from history. What was that language?
Not bad.
Correct. If you knew that that often, then I dare say you must be pretty whack yourself. I'm joking, of course. Still, you must be quite diligent in your student studies. To thieves of olden days, whack was actually a noun, meaning one's fair share. If you wanted your part of a hall of riches your group stole, you would demand your whack.
No way.
Nice going!
Now, let us depart. Let's give it our all, Joker!
Know this. Alright.
Keep your bomb away from a titty.
wonder what's down in there.
And we're here.
I should write something. Show me your true form!
They were nothing.
I can feel it.
Show me your true form!
Now's our chance!
Persona!
Beat him up!
Lightning tough.
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
I'll reveal your true form.
Surprise attack successful.
Persona!
This isn't it.
You have something to help their weakness?
Well,
that's not.
You're mine. I am thou. Prepare your enemies. Victory is ours.
Okay, let's move on.
Oh.
Everyone, I've learned a new ability.
Automatic tire crash at the start of battle.
I'll reveal your true form.
Surprise attack?
Let's go.
Now just don't.
sudden movement.
They're done for!
The finale.
All right.
Huh. They were nothing.
Reveal your true form.
The guard is down. Persona, die! Someone finish it.
Persona,
ravage them.
Nice. Joker took one out.
We're our future together.
What about it?
Is that true? I'll talk about it. Amazing!
Damn it!
Really?
That punk!
How's this?
Really?
Let's go!
That's gonna help.
Hurry up! One enemy remaining! Just a little more! Support's on the way!
Oh, okay, cool.
Joker, you missed?
According to plan.
Just like I thought.